I've attended the conference for 2 years already. Actually, I've been able to attend both the accounting and finance, and then now qualitative and quantitative economics conferences. So I think it's really a great opportunity for me to meet researchers from not just from different fields, but also from different countries. It gave me a lot of opportunities to network with them. In fact, based on my experience from last year, I've actually started working with a couple of them in some projects. So I think that's one benefit that I see from this conference.
And would you recommend this conference to your colleagues?
Oh, definitely, yes. And I was just talking a while ago, I was hoping that, you know, we can get the word to as many people as possible, because I think, well, I can speak especially for the Qualitative and Quantitative Economics Conference, because I think this is you have developed this segment of the conference in such a way that it will attract a wider range of researchers, you know, and it's always an acknowledged fact in research that a lot of people tend to be too preoccupied with quantitative economics, quantitative research, and would forget the qualitative part of it. But in this conference, you see a combination of both, which is really good. GSTF is just the right organization to sponsor this kind of conference. The reason for that is because you do not only provide. This is one thing that makes GSTF unique, because you provide both networking opportunities as well as publication opportunities. Other conferences would just have a conference and then the proceedings issue, but in your case, there's a lot of other opportunities to publish. And I even heard about this book project, which is really awesome, I think. And then for people from the academe, these are the things that we're looking for. I mean, it's hitting several birds with one stone. So that's really.
Thank you very much.
All right.